The Canes get some fresh players on the ice. Brady Shea. He is taken out of the play by Pavel Buchnevich. You tried to put him back on the Ranger bench. Now back the other way. Aho! He scores! Sebastian Aho! What sorcery is that? And the Canes go up 3-1.
Superstar. And I don't need to say a word. How competitive he is. Hunger for the puck, getting the puck first, undresses DeAngelo. To the backhand like Tavo did to go glove on Shesterkin, and then the, oh my gosh, with elevation, a flat-out NHL superstar, Sebastian Aho.
He has been dominant. Filthy comes to mind.
Filthy superstar, slippery. He's almost slippery like an eel. Aside from being pure power. No chance for DeAngelo. He was made to look silly, but superstars will do that to you. And then the reaction. The reaction. By Robert Cron, the original Hurricane of beer, because he located Sebastian Aho in that second round. My gosh, in 2015.